And the £100 million question, what on earth does this mean for Brexit?
Well, this now means the big question is over what's going to happen to Boris Johnson. Boris Johnson said he will adhere to and respect the ruling by the Supreme Court, but that he will not resign. He is going to come under increasing pressure. He's already lost 6 votes in the House of Commons, losing a majority in his Conservative Party, losing the right to hold early elections, and losing his claim to try to thwart the plan of the government to push him to ask for an extension of Article 50. He lost that. He's due to go back to ask for that if he doesn't manage to get a deal at the European Council meeting on the 17th of 18th of October. But will he still be Prime Minister then? That is a question today that, for the moment, nobody can answer.